live in Kibera, in a village called Raila. I'm a peer educator working with the Young Health Program.
I come from Kibera, Kisumu Ndogo. I am a student at Kenyatta University, and I'm also a peer educator here in Kibera. My main role is just really working with the community, sensitizing them on non-communicable diseases. And I have done this since 2016, and it has really made an impact on my life and in my community as a whole.
I've learned a lot from the many activities, the many things that we have done in the Young Health Program.
Their work is to talk with people and help them overcome some of the issues they face in the slums. And therefore, just to give them encouragement and to give them knowledge and skills, we've been able to bring them here in our office in AstraZeneca. And we normally come to meet with them once a month, every first or every last Friday of the month.
AstraZeneca gives us technical support in terms of training the peer educators with the technical skills that they need in creating awareness.
Our strategy is also creative enough, and we work with them through the process from the design to the delivery, implementation of the project, to the monitoring and evaluation. So we work with young people through this process just to ensure that they are able to own up to their own health, but at the same time be able to ensure that the information they get goes through to the community and reach out to the other young people.
We reach out to these youths, tell them and sensitize them on healthy eating, avoiding risky behavior like taking of alcohol, risky sexual behavior, tobacco use. That's all we do.
The YHP program is one of the sustainability programs within AstraZeneca that is also funded by AstraZeneca.
My experience with them has really been quite great, and I'm very happy to get involved with the young people.
We are looking forward to changing the lives of young people, especially in regard to risk behavior that can lead to contracting the non-communicable diseases.
So I'd say our relationship has been very well, has been smooth, and yeah, we have seen a nice coordination between the three, that is AMUT, Plan and AstraZeneca.
If I can change somebody's life today, tell them what they need to do to prevent NCDs. For me, I feel like I have achieved a lot.